Hello, and welcome to my layout. This is the first layout I've ever built, and it's been built using CS2, digital operation, and using Marklin's C-Track. The layout's situated using some second-hand boards in an old house where I managed to get hold of some space. As you can see, we start off with my CS2. And behind that is my programming track, upon which currently sits the RO3, waiting to be programmed in. Sitting behind that is my loading tracks, which allow me to load up the trains before running them onto the layout. Starting at this end, we have my very, very antiquated turntable that is yet to be wired in for operation. And then looking down the layout, we have some nice shunting areas and storage yards, some of which are full, others which are waiting for the trains to be loaded. Around the layout are various buildings that my father kindly built. I just thought they might add a little bit of extra scenery to the layout. Moving down, through the yard, we come to the station area. The station is largely hand-built by my father. Station building is a kit, but the platforms are all done by him. There's a nice little focal area, quite a bit of action. And then moving in to the last part of the layout, just a simple loop area, give the track a bit of length. I've got my transfer table and a couple of items still waiting to be wired in, but it just gives a bit of extra length. Apologise for the horrible curtains, but needed to keep the sun off the layout. Nice Henschel Wegmann train there waiting to pull out. A little view looking back down. And that's it. That's my current layout. I'm really pleased. I'm really happy to have something up and running. And I'm hoping to bring you a few more videos over the coming weeks, showing you all kinds of trains running on the system. Thanks very much. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.